put my shoes with you, bud?
I know, I saw that. Who knows? Maybe, it could be.
My own mother didn't even show up in the room.
Oh, look behind you, Michael.
I think the doctor
right there.
According to the back of
the yeah.
Yeah, we should start.
Yeah, I'll help you. There you go.
Perfect. Hi, Mimi.
It's coming up. It's April
20th. Hi,
Kate. So welcome to Meditation Mount and to this evening's sound bath, sound immersion, sound meditation. Whatever you want to call it. It's about coming into resonance with life through sound. And each one of us, of course, has a note. Our soul sounds a note. And part of the mystery is, how do we get into resonance with our own note and then live it out? How do we sing the song of our soul and bring our unity into the world? So here, at the east end of the Ojai Valley, is Meditation Mount. Become really aware that peace is a presence that is really needed at this time in the world. We're very aware of it. The other thing about resonance is that as one human family, we share a field of resonance called a common emotional body. So what our sisters and brothers are going through in other parts of the world, we feel at some deep level. And it works the other way. Whatever we send out from here touches them. Maybe not consciously, but it affects the field. So whatever level of peace that we can attain tonight, whatever level of understanding and joy, whatever it is that you discover today through the power of sound, that's sent out into the field and is a positive contribution. So everything that we do with the intent to serve is a positive contribution. And that simply says we're part of one seamless web of life. And that one seamless web of life resonates and reverberates. And that's what we're going to do today. We're going to reverberate together. We're going to resonate together. And we're going to go deeper and allow the true note of our soul to come out. Trinity of Sound.
Thank you, Michael. Is this anyone's first time to Meditation Mount?
Wow.
Hey, wow. Welcome. We're so glad that you decided to spend your afternoon with us, to bring your energy here and your presence. Is this anyone's first time to a sound bath or a sound experience?
Wow.
So just as a guide, we have lots of different various instruments, and a lot of them are very, very pleasing to the body, to the mind, to your ears. And sometimes they might not be so pleasing. And when that happens, sometimes unpleasant emotions might arise or unpleasant memories. And when that comes up, it's an opportunity. It's an opportunity for us to transform that energy into what it needs to transform to. So one way of doing that is just by showing it compassion, showing it love, and like you would a child, and then letting it be, allowing it to move throughout. If at any time you do feel that it is too much, I do invite you to sit up or continue to lay down, open your eyes or not, and reaffirm to yourself that you are safe, you can look around, that you are loved, and that you are love. DeAnna is going to lead us in a meditation. Kelly's going to do some breath work. And then we'll get to it. Also, don't worry about the parasols making noise. It happens. It's part of the sound. Yeah. A little crunchy. It's okay. All right. There you
go. Turn your phone off. Okay. Thank you, Karina. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, Diana.
That was okay. We're going to try it again. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Thank you. There we go. Well, welcome to Meditation Mount. I am Deanna, and I am so happy to be here. We're happy to be here with you all. One of the things, there's a lot of things that we love to do, but one of the things that we absolutely love is being able to connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with everyone who is in the space with us, because this is truly a unique gathering of beautiful beings, and we will never gather together quite like this again. There may be a few of us who come back next week, but this gathering of people, we will never come together again like that, like this. And that is such a gift if we really think about it. So we just wanted to take a moment to look around, to connect with you. If you don't want us looking into your eyes, it's okay. You can just kind of, as you see me coming, just put your parasol in front of you, or you can look away, or you can act like the sun is in your eyes. It's all good. I won't take it personal, because this is a very intimate thing, and you might not want me looking into your eyes and connecting heart to heart, and that's totally fine. But if you do, thank you. Okay. All right, so it's that. Thank you for the head nods, the smiles. You're causing my scalp to tingle. Thank you. It's a good feeling. My crown chakra. Thank you all for opening my crown. Thank you. Thank you for the smiles. And now I invite you all to take a moment to connect with people in this space with you. Now, we came with our particular groups, and some of us might have come by ourselves, but just take a moment to start to survey and connect eye to eye, heart to heart with the people who will be journeying with you for this next hour. Mm-hmm. You could throw them a head nod, a wink, a thumbs up, a heart, whatever feels good, a smile, like, what up? Peace. Whatever feels good. And then as you start to kind of center yourself back into your body, I just want everyone to just take in this whole Ojai Valley. see where your eye lands. Just take a moment, because all of this is part of the sound, and actually it's holding us. It's holding us. And go ahead and allow what you see to imprint into your memory. As you begin to close your outer eyes, taking a moment to anchor into this moment, ground yourself. Starting to feel the warmth of the sun on your skin. And start to notice what sounds are already naturally occurring in nature. With each inhale, feel your heart and your lungs just expanding and opening and expanding and opening and reaching. And on the exhale, I want you just to imagine that you have golden roots that are extending from your root, and they're just going deeper and deeper and deeper into the soil until it reaches the heart of Gaia. Taking nice, deep, rich, full inhales through the nose, really imagining that heart and lung area really opening like a flower. And on the exhale, allowing those roots to go just a bit deeper into the earth. And as you continue this beautiful, beautiful dance of inhaling and exhaling, I invite you to think of a principle or an intention or a quality that you feel like you could extend to the world at this time. It can be love, it can be joy, it can be laughter, but whatever comes to mind, I want you to really anchor that on the next inhale. And really ground it on that exhale. And when you're ready, I invite you to charge the field with your spoken voice, by using your voice, by imprinting this field with that intention or quality. And say it loud so we can all hear you. So I'll start. Beauty.
Clarity.
Peace. Peace.
Love.
Trust.
Joy.
Compassion.
Compassion.
Love.
Creativity.
Creativity.
Love.
Passion,
laughter,
joy,
surrender,
grace, and I want you to feel that word that you spoke. Feel it to the point that you can feel it in the deepest, most innermost chambers of your heart. See if you can feel it at the tips of your toes. See if you can feel that peace and joy, even on the tips of your nose. Feel and really embody that quality and or intention that you spoke into this container. Then on that next inhale, I invite you to imagine that quality and intention shooting up and out into the cosmos. Like a spider web, you're releasing that thread, that silk thread, right into the cosmos, combining with everyone else who's here on the mount, all of those intentions you heard, until we create a web that permeates and extends and holds our planet. Feeling that web, each inhale and exhale. And imagining that web emanating your favorite color. Continuing to breathe and staying in this space, knowing that even after we leave the mount, that each and every one of us, and even those who aren't even aware that we are here right now, just know that they're feeling and connected and protected and covered by this web of peace, of love, of joy, of laughter, of surrender, of connection, of grace that we have created. So staying in this space as Kelly leads us into breath work and some vocal toning.
So keeping your eyes closed, we're first just going to settle into our bodies. We're going to do a little deep breathing to really connect with our bodies and ourselves. And then we're going to move from that into some group toning where we'll be humming together. So maybe just keeping our eyes closed, placing a hand over our heart, and just feeling what it feels like to be you right now in this very moment. Feeling the wind on your face and your skin, the sun shining, feeling the warmth against your skin. And taking a long, deep inhale through your nose and filling up your belly with air. Holding it for a brief moment. And then exhaling that energy back down into the earth. Inhaling the energy from the earth into your belly. Opening up your chest. Holding it for a moment. Exhaling it back down into the earth. Inhaling long, slow, and deep, filling up your belly, expanding your belly, expanding your chest, creating space. Holding it and exhaling it back down into the earth, releasing it. Inhaling again, visualize pulling the energy from the earth into your body, into your belly, opening up your chest, your heart center, expanding, and exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again into the belly, into the chest, and this time visualize the exhale out the crown of your head. Exhaling out the crown of your head. Holding it out for a moment. Now inhaling from above the crown of your head into your crown, into your third eye, through your throat, your heart, your solar plexus, your sacral. And then exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling from the earth into your belly and just holding it for a moment and sit in that stillness. Then exhaling out the crown of your head. After the exhale, hold it, retain the breath out for a moment, and just really feel the stillness of your body. And then when you're ready, inhale again. Longer and deeper. And exhale back down into the earth. Continue with this cycle and really become fully present to everything your body is feeling at this moment. With each inhale, we're opening up our heart center. We're creating more space. We're creating more space to become fully present. After your next inhale, your entire exhale is a hum. So it sounds something like this. Hum. And then you do a complete and full inhale again. And your entire exhale is a hum. Hum. Inhaling long, slow, and deep, and exhaling as a hum. 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 And then when the energy builds up behind your lips in the middle of the next hum, open up into a ma. Hum, ma. More together. That was beautiful. When you're ready, you can lay down and close your eyes, or you can stay seated, whatever feels comfortable to you. Staying in this beautiful space you've created. And if at any time you become overwhelmed or things become intense, you can always place a hand over your heart.
Shine your light like the sun.
Staying in the energetic space that you've created, I invite you to place your hands on your heart. Take a moment to feel your heartbeat and the subtle rise and fall of your chest. Let us take a deep conscious breath together, inhaling and exhaling. One more time, inhaling and exhaling. Now I invite you to feel the energy of peace, of love. And with this next inhale, sending it out to the rest of humanity. Inhaling and exhaling. Knowing that the energy that we've created here, crossing lands, seas, and the air, all forms, all life, feeling love, feeling peace and joy. Let us take one last collective breath together and make sure we have a nice auditory sigh. Inhaling and exhaling. We thank you for joining us here, for your presence, for your energy, for your love, for everything. We hope you have a wonderful weekend. Take your time, you don't need to rush.